runners glide into position for the opening draw. Puck is dropped and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while. And it's time to fight. Scores. Well, that's one way to silence the crowd.
It is. You don't want to play from behind on the road, chase the game. And they've done a terrific job here early in the first period getting the game's first goal.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Here's a chance to his teammate, and they can't confirm the play. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes it across the blue line. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Passes right to the front. Scores!
And now their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score. Now coaches talk about getting to the front of the net, make it difficult on the goalie, take his eyes away. Man, he only could see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
The frozen disc gets dropped, and we are back underway here. With the big pass. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. It's a 2-on-1. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Sagan stick handling in his own zone. Rocks him. With some momentum driving towards the net. Nurkic's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. Passes right to the front. Comes up with a stop. Battle along the boards. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate.
You don't know what's coming back down the slot. And he gets to the post and tucks it in.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Right up front! Nothing!
Now he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
On the attack along the boards. Look at the scores!
Well, the game back to level now. Anybody that had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again.
More than half the frame has been played here. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Here they come on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Jacobs. Moves the puck along the half wall. Picked up along the wall by Galchenyuk. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Sloshy. And that one's turned away. Into the corner. Heads deep inside the offensive zone.
Man, they've worked the puck around so well on this shift. They've totally worn out the defending team. About two things are going to happen here, it seems like. They're going to either take a penalty or they're going to give up a goal. This is a great shift.
Great pass from off the right side. Here he comes.
As soon as that third goal went into the net.
In the final moments of this period, Leksand's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick feed to Jacobs. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Howes lugging the puck. Carries it in. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Puck picked up by Howe. Along the half wall with the puck. And that one's broken up. Through center along the wing. Sends it across. Stopped by the goaltender. Here's a chance right out in front. Sends it over to Howe. back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Toronto's got to sharpen up their play. They turned the puck over too many times in that first period. Probably pretty lucky to only be trailing by one.
Over the line they come. Drives it to the front of the net and makes the save.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
And he regains control of the puck. Moves it to Jacobs. Picked up along the boards by Howe. He got all of that one. No Schutz got control of it now here in the offensive end. With all kinds of traffic, he grabs the puck here inside his own end. And now it's grabbed by Sagan. Quick feed down low. Here's a short pass to Sagan. Gets in front of it. There's another stop. Puck scooped up by Galchenyuk. Galchenyuk's got it in the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Jacobs. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone.
Oh, shakalaka!
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We got a tie game. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Move to the middle, right in the slot, and they can't connect. Quick possession along the wall. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Grabbed along the board by Sagan. Right in front of the net. Here's a backhander. Stick save.
Smothered that in close chance.
Long lead pass into the neutral zone. Moved out in front. Handles the puck. Blocker save. Scooped up along the wall by Galchenyuk. Moves close to the point. Puck grabbed by Galchenyuk.
In the goal.
Man, he got right on his inside edge. He beats the goalie there and he tucks it away. This shot beats him clean here, but he doesn't see it. I think he's got to work a little harder. There's only one person in front of the net. He shouldn't be screened so completely.
Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. And it's a quick pass to Galchenyuk. Moves it around along the half wall.
Sloshy's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Quick pass to Sagan. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Great read to put them to play. Leksands has it in the offensive end. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Slides it quickly to Jacobs. Grabs it in his own end. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. No Schutz looking to break out of their own end. Leksands gained possession along the boards. Scoops up the puck now. Slides it over with pace to Galchenyuk. On the attack along the boards. And now he tries to get it across to Jacobs. Pass right back. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Oh, smart heads up read. Here's the call. Penalty shot on the way. And the shooter lines up. Here we go. Generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. Period.
they've gone about this game so far. They've done nothing but chase the puck for two periods, and they're losing because of it.
Taken by Galchenyuk. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Tried to get GQ with it and loses possession.
Jacobs had an opportunity to do something different, but he overhandled the puck, and now he's lost.
The Lions have a hold of it in the defensive zone. And play continues here. Gets it out of his own end. Sagan's got it in the offensive zone. Trying to gain a step. He's in the clear.
Sounds close.
Excellent puck movement on the off-man rush. They catch them short. They make them pay.
Whacks away at the loose puck. Quick feed to Jacobs. Jacobs plays the puck. Denies him on the play. Finds some space in the corner. Leksands has it in their own zone. Trying to shake the defender.
In the bench and the body language, they know they've got a chance.
Toronto's got the puck now. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Here's a move in tight. Grabs control of it at the point. Maintains possession. Receives the pass. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. And that's blocked as he gets down low. Puck picked up by Howe. And now it's grabbed by Sagan.
I think you're going to need a diaper change, Kenny.
Now you got to keep clawing back. Right in the game, they get the equalizer.
Leksands has found a way to even things up here in the back half of this third period.
Continual work is the way to get it done, but they didn't get frustrated. They kept pushing ahead. Now they hope to find the winner in the last half of the period.
Moves it over to Jacobs. Puck scooped up by Galchenyuk. Skates in behind the cage. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Quick feed to Galchenyuk.
That was close enough.
There's the hat trick.
That puck barely hit the back of the net, James. And his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get free. Oh, he tried to flash the leather there. I guess he flashed it. He just didn't catch anything but a cold.
No shooks. Coaches are pretty active on the bench there, Ray. What do you hear?
Well, they're happy that they've got the lead, but they want to make sure that nobody sits back to defend.
Knocked out the puck. Here he is in front. She scores! You take a timeout here on the other side?
I would have taken one then, and I'd take another one now.
Galchenyuk's won it.
Scored by number 23.
He's got a step! Scores!
third down. Well, you got to be careful that the clock melts away fast on you, but now they've got a chance.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Lexan's ready to go on the attack. Quick pass across to Jacobs. Carries it across the line. Lexan's tries to break out from their own end. The 360 with the puck. Puck grabbed by Howe. Inside of the final minute here in the third. Denied by the goaltender. Good hit. Moves it to Galchenyuk. Trying to shake loose. He's clear. Here's a short pass to Galchenyuk. Centered out in front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Jacobs moves the puck and tries to make a diagonal pass to Galchenyuk. Look out, a two-on-one. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to... All alone!
Oh, he has it goes!
Two goals on the night for him. They've really been effective forechecking, a couple of breaks, and now he's got two.
Toronto's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Centered out in front! He scores!